Hi, we're the Sustainable Superheroes, and today we're going to teach you how to adjust the brake. Step 1, loosen the barrel adjuster. Step 2, loosen the brake cable using an Allen wrench. Make sure to use the right size Allen wrench. Step 3, pull the brake cable in order to adjust the brake as loose or as tight as you would like. Now you have to re-tighten with the Allen wrench in order to secure the brake into place. Re-tighten the barrel adjuster. Now you're done.